first song off our newest album. It's a bit of a jealousy song, Jolene-esque. Kind of like, hey, I am in love with you, and I really wish you weren't with that other person, but you're pretty awesome, so you probably deserve it. So, like, it's not the worst thing in the world, but it kind of is. Kind of that vibe. Yeah, but the other person's there.
But, well, anyway, we'll talk about this later.
The beauty of song.
I have a bone to pick with the way you're introducing this song. But anyway, I keep forgetting to talk about it.
And now we're talking about it on stage awkwardly.
I should introduce you to Christian here, who's making the crazy faces and hopefully not scaring you too much. Christian's got a mic, everybody. Christian's originally from Queer Pennsylvania and is a champion policy debater. Fun facts.
Retired. And I suppose since we're only going to play one more song in this set, I should introduce you to Rachel. She originally grew up in Chicago, Illinois, and you already know that she has a big furry fluffy dog named Hartford. What you don't know is that she loves all animals, indiscriminately, except that's not really true because dogs, like as a category, are slightly raised above the rest. And she'd be happy to show you some photos of Hartford at the break. Just, you know, kind of stand in her general vicinity, you might get an iPhone in your face without even asking. Could you please make her welcome Miss Rachel Damon.
Thank you. what you need.